got a question. Why do we settle for things that's not given by God? Think about it.
Okay, let me tell you about this girl named Shemaine. She get called out her name, got married to a zero. Now she reap with pain, cause he don't want no work. He in and out of jail, but she say she loves him, so she get him out on bail. But soon as she bails him out, he hits her in the mouth. And then she runs the family and sleeps on her auntie couch. This ain't what love's about, this can't be what it is. She done lost everything, even lost her little kids. Chasing after this dude, who she scared to lose, who has a lot of warrants and a bipolar attitude. But this is what you wanted, so this is what you get. Day to day headaches with a lot of
busted lips. I know a lot of people who done settled in their life on things that wasn't given to them by Christ. Yeah, why do we settle? 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 I think it's cause we don't wanna be patient, so we do it ourselves and it turns flagrant. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah.
Okay, let me tell you about this boy named Michael. He got the same cycle, got two different baby mamas, and yeah, they caused that drama. They called up to his job and threw him with child support. Now he working overtime, so he won't have to go to court. And that's an honest shame, but this man don't peep game. That money ain't for them kids, it's for their selfish gain. But he don't understand that he had everything before he met these women, and he had these children, cause he was cold in soccer. He could've went to the league, but instead, man, he settled for these no good thieves. But this is what you wanted, so this is what you got. Day to day headaches, why you punching that time clock?
I know a lot of people who done settled in their life on things that wasn't given to them by Christ. Yeah, why do we settle? 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 I think it's cause we don't wanna be patient, so we do it ourselves and it turns flagrant. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah.
Okay, let me tell you about this girl named Lauren. She claimed her man was boring, cause he was a faithful Christian and was real big on religion. So she threw him the deuces and she said goodbye. And a couple weeks later, she met this handsome guy by the name of Fred, who ain't never been to church. This man didn't want a commitment, he wanted what was under her skirt. So you know what happened next? Oh yeah, she let him hit. And a couple months later, found she was positive. Cause what she did not know is this man Fred had AIDS and has been having it ever since his college days. But this is what you wanted, I mean this what you chose. Now you feeling down cause your life has been stolen.
I know a lot of people who done settled in their life on things that wasn't given to them by Christ. Yeah, why do we settle? 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 I think it's cause we don't wanna be patient, so we do it ourselves and it turns flagrant. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah, because we settled. Yeah.